There are two different ways that you can share documents and folders with people. The first is by email and the second is by link. So to share this as a Google Doc, let me click once on this. And then the options pop up here. So the first one is by link. So I click on this. I can go to sharing settings because it's currently off and it's not shared. And from here, I can press get shareable link. And here it says anyone at itGenius with the link can view. I'm just going to click on that once. And then I'm going to go down to more. And this is the option that I like to choose. Anyone with the link can view. So I'm going to click that one there. Anyone with the link. And the access is can view. I'm going to change this to can edit because what I want to do is share this with my friend Alex, who isn't with itGenius Australia. So he won't have an itGenius email address. That's why I put it on anyone with a link and can edit, save. And I can get this, copy it and paste it to him. The reason I do it this way is because I often talk to people on Facebook Messenger, on Skype, on WhatsApp and things like that. And it's a lot easier just to copy and paste a link to someone this way, instead of sharing by email. The second way to share is by email, as I just mentioned, and that's this icon here. When you click on that, it pops up to the same screen down here. And you can just start typing in someone's name. So that's going to Alex now. And then you go to this pencil icon and you can choose again. Do you want him to have edit access, comment access, or do you want him to only be able to view the files? I'm going to leave it on edit access so that in the next video, I can show you how we can both collaborate on the same document. I'm going to add a note. Hi, Alex. This is the document we will be collaborating on later. Cheers, Joyce. And I'll press send. And press yes. So now Alex will receive a notification in his email that he's received a document to collaborate on. And as you can see, these little two grey people icons have popped up here. And that's to show that this is now a shared document between me and somebody else. If you ever do want to find who's in the document, you can click this icon here. Click on activity. And you'll be able to see here who is in the document. Another way you can do it is you can just press the share button again. Click on advanced down the bottom. And here you'll be able to see the people in the document. And you can share this with as many people as you like. You can also change the sharing. So if I didn't want him to edit it anymore, I could always change it to can view or can comment. And you can also set expiry dates. So if you don't want Alex at all to be able to view this later, you can change it. So in 30 days, it expires. Let me just cross that off. It's going to cancel that. If you want to remove access for Alex, all you do is click this cross here. But let me cancel that. So those are the two ways you can share files, by link and by email. You can also go back and you can share entire folders. So the same thing, or you can right click, share by email or share by link. And it works the same way. If you're sharing a folder, the person that you're sharing it with will have access to everything within the folder.
If you like this content, please hit subscribe and hit the bell notification so you can be notified when we go live or drop new content on the channel. Now, if you'd like to connect with us, hit us up on social media or join our free community group. All the links to that are right below this video. If you'd like to learn more about Google Workspace and the technology ecosystem, you can join our free Genius Academy by transferring your billing across to itGenius, or you can join a Workspace Basics Bootcamp. Now, if you're a business owner and you're interested in an audit on your technology stack or your Workspace account, or you're looking to do a project in the tech world, well, you can take advantage of our free consultation. And if you need help right now, then consider joining Concierge or taking up a quick fix with our team for professional support for your tech stack.